Welcome to our English lesson. Listen to the story carefully one more time.
My mom is the most amazing person in the world. She is kind, smart, beautiful, and strong. She works as a nurse at the local hospital, where she helps people who are sick or injured. She always comes home with a smile on her face. Even after a long and tiring day. She loves me and my brother unconditionally. She cooks delicious meals for us, helps us with our homework, and listens to our stories. She also encourages us to pursue our dreams and supports us in everything we do. She is our biggest fan and our best friend. She also has a lot of hobbies and interests. She likes to read books, watch movies, play games, and travel. She is always curious and eager to learn new things. She has taught me so much about the world and life. She is my role model and my inspiration. She is not perfect, of course. She has her flaws and weaknesses, like everyone else. Sometimes she gets angry, sad, or stressed. Sometimes she makes mistakes or regrets her decisions. But she always tries to improve herself and overcome her challenges. She never gives up or loses hope. She is my mom, and I love her more than anything. She is the hero of my story, and I am proud to be her daughter. She is the best mom in the world, and I am lucky to have her in my life.
Interesting vocabulary and expressions.
Amazing, causing great surprise or sudden wonder. Example, he wowed the audience with amazing feats of magical illusion. Beautiful, having beauty possessing qualities that give great pleasure or satisfaction to see, hear, think about, etc. Example, a beautiful dress. Always, every time, on every occasion, without exception. Example, he always works on Saturday. Support, supports to bear or hold up, a load, mass, structure, part, etc. Example, don't take down this dividing wall, as it supports the roof. Everything, every single thing or every particular of an aggregate or total. Example, this news means everything to us. Inspiration, an inspiring or animating action or influence. Example, I cannot write poetry without inspiration. Weak, not strong, liable to yield, break, or collapse under pressure or strain, fragile, frail. Example, a weak fortress, a weak spot in armor. Lucky, having or marked by good luck, fortunate. Example, that was my lucky day.
Now it's time to practice.
My mom is the most amazing person in the world. She is kind, smart, beautiful, and strong. She works as a nurse at the local hospital, where she helps people who are sick or injured. She always comes home with a smile on her face. Even after a long and tiring day. She loves me and my brother unconditionally. She cooks delicious meals for us. Helps us with our homework. And listens to our stories. She also encourages us to pursue our dreams and supports us in everything we do. She is our biggest fan and our best friend. She also has a lot of hobbies and interests. She likes to read books, watch movies, play games, and travel. She is always curious and eager to learn new things. She has taught me so much about the world and life. She is my role model and my inspiration. She is not perfect, of course. She has her flaws and weaknesses, like everyone else. Sometimes she gets angry, sad, or stressed. Sometimes she makes mistakes or regrets her decisions. But she always tries to improve herself and overcome her challenges. She never gives up or loses hope. She is my mom, and I love her more than anything. She is the hero of my story, and I am proud to be her daughter. She is the best mom in the world, and I am lucky to have her in my life. My mom is the most amazing person in the world. She is kind, smart, beautiful, and strong. She works as a nurse at the local hospital, where she helps people who are sick or injured. She always comes home with a smile on her face. Even after a long and tiring day. She loves me and my brother unconditionally. She cooks delicious meals for us. Helps us with our homework. And listens to our stories. She also encourages us to pursue our dreams and supports us in everything we do. She is our biggest fan and our best friend. She also has a lot of hobbies and interests. She likes to read books, watch movies, play games, and travel. She is always curious and eager to learn new things. She has taught me so much about the world and life. She is my role model and my inspiration. She is not perfect, of course. She has her flaws and weaknesses, like everyone else. Sometimes she gets angry, sad, or stressed. Sometimes she makes mistakes or regrets her decisions. But she always tries to improve herself and overcome her challenges. She never gives up or loses hope. She is my mom, and I love her more than anything. She is the hero of my story. And I am proud to be her daughter. She is the best mom in the world. And I am lucky to have her in my life. My mom is the most amazing person in the world. She is kind, smart, beautiful, and strong. She works as a nurse at the local hospital, where she helps people who are sick or injured. She always comes home with a smile on her face. Even after a long and tiring day. She loves me and my brother unconditionally. She cooks delicious meals for us. Helps us with our homework. And listens to our stories. She also encourages us to pursue our dreams and supports us in everything we do. She is our biggest fan and our best friend. She also has a lot of hobbies and interests. She likes to read books, watch movies, play games, and travel. She is always curious and eager to learn new things. She has taught me so much about the world and life. She is my role model and my inspiration. She is not perfect, of course. She has her flaws and weaknesses, like everyone else. Sometimes she gets angry, sad, or stressed. Sometimes she makes mistakes or regrets her decisions. But she always tries to improve herself and overcome her challenges. She never gives up or loses hope. She is my mom, and I love her more than anything. She is the hero of my story. And I am proud to be her daughter. She is the best mom in the world. And I am lucky to have her in my life.